I mean, we gotta have a plan with that girl that, you know, the girl came in.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's been like...
Hey, can you help me find this book? I've been looking for it, but it's not here.
Looks like you came to the right person for that. I basically live here, so I know where everything is. Wait, I haven't seen you around before. Are you new here?
Yeah, I came here a month ago.
Ah, I see. Oh, my bad. My name is Julius, and your name is?
My name is Emma.
Okay, let me see the book. Crime and Punishment. Classic. It's right over here. Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
I guess I'll see you around later.
Yeah. Thank you, Julius.
Bye bye.
Emma's so cute. Oh my gosh, look at her, Udi. Isn't she so pretty? Oh my gosh. Dylan. I gotta get rid of him, Udi. He's on my way. Was it Dylan Lee? Oh, it's him.
I gotta make a plan, Udi.
Hey bro, did you see the new iPad Pro?
Yeah man, I actually got it yesterday bro. Like, I got it with the pencil as well. It's
damn,
so good.
I'm gonna buy it too.
Oh, it's so much easier taking notes in class, you know what I mean?
Oh damn.
Hey, what's up Dylan?
Hey, what's good bro?
Hey, look at this kind of man.
Yeah, what's wrong?
Guys, I'm getting suspended next week.
Wait, what? What happened?
Yeah, that's a big drop. Wait, hold on.
Somebody reported me that I have a cigarette in my locker.
Somebody reported?
What?
Who would do such a thing? Like,
I mean, I didn't even smoke last week, but I didn't even put it there. But I'm just. Did you guys put it in there?
No.
I mean, no. I mean, well, no. Of course.
Why
not.
Would
like,
you do such a thing?
Why would we do such a thing?
I mean, you can put your cigarette in my locker. That's no problem. But you guys are the only ones who know I smoke.
No.
But the fact that school knows I'm smoking.
Well, no, first of all, it doesn't make sense to, like, assume that we did it. Like,
Yeah, someone could have seen you and reported it to the school, but it wasn't us.
Like,
trust me.
Who could have seen us smoke?
I mean, like, there are a lot of people in school. I mean,
just it, wasn't you're blaming it us, doesn't make sense. I'm just asking, like, you know? If you did it, just tell me.
Wait, are you blaming us right now? Is that what you're doing?
I mean, it's a high possibility, right?
Just let him be. I mean, he's just blaming on us. I mean,
You know what, Dylan? I trusted you. I'm disappointed. Don't ever talk to me.
No, just let him enjoy suspension, bro.
Yeah, enjoy your suspension.
Nothing. You wanna go to a restaurant today?
Sure. I'll meet you there at 5.
Yeah, let's go.
Kiss my wounds, but not forever. Ground, feel my heartbeat falling down. In the backseat, fill me up, cause I'm running on empty. And it's fine if we're only pretending.
Yo, Brian, wake up, man.
And your bag's open? Come on, wake up, bro.
What's going on?
Yo, this is the answers, man.
Yo, let's go.
Let's go.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Yo, why the test gotta be so easy, man?
Yo,
that's
we
right.
To 100.
Let's
yes,
go.
Sir. Let's go.
And Brian, please come to the office immediately.
Yo, should we tell him it's ours?
Dude, we should have done it, man.
Well, it wasn't my idea.
It wasn't mine either, man.
Yo, what should we do?
Never drink, Mr. Chang.
Never drink with Ben.
think you text so many guys. I think you have more guy friends than I do.
They're just friends.
You mean boyfriends?
That's not what I meant.
Sure. I think she's such a player here.
Yeah, I think so too.
Did you finish your homework for history class? I guess we can be partners for the next project, because nobody's going to be working on it.
Hello? Yeah, this is Fontaine. Yeah, I'm good. I'm still working tonight right now. And I go out. Yeah, I want to look like I'm going to watch the bed. Why? Why?
Dylan.
No, it's here. Let's go.
I trust you.
Never drink, Mr. Chang.
Never drink.